You ask her your questions and she replies. Her answers are lame, but at least she tries. Colleen.